these are my new wine babies.
That's not wine.
Not yet.
Hi, we're Jack and Ramona, and welcome to our channel.
He doesn't want to live in Portugal.
We bought a house in Portugal last November. We are emigrating from the Netherlands to Portugal in January. Well, we have to do a lot of things to call it a farm, but we have the land. So just let's do this.
It's early, so we go shopping in Fundão. Let's close the gate. What are you going to do?
Get some groceries.
Okay, and?
And then get some more wooden poles for the garden.
Ah,
yeah.
Nice.
And for the wine.
And for the wine?
Yes, ma'am.
Ooh. Then I get in.
Okay.
You drive faster.
Faster than this? We're going to Castelo Branco.
Oh, I thought Fundão.
Nah, but I think Castelo Branco is better.
Okay.
Because we have to go that way anyway for the poles.
Oh yeah, you're right, yeah.
Or else we go to Fundão and then go back for the poles. Then we drive more.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do this.
Yeah, man. Vamos.
Vamos lá. More poles.
Sí.
Groceries, poles, and yeah, we got some new baby vines. Much,
tires.
Much bigger baby vines.
Thank you.
Hey, Jimmy. Hi. Huh? Oh, Miss is already run away. Oh. Troubles with the stomach, was that? Hmm? Hi. Yeah, I'm here. So we put in 25 vines in the ground, of course, and the other 25 we will do tomorrow or Wednesday, because today it's Monday. Monday the
12th
of February.
Mm-hmm.
So we put in Syria, Vinho Branco, so we hope that these will do good, better than the ones that are already in. And Shaq made the holes and put in the poles so we can make a trellis for the vines to grow on it. Yeah, so that's it for today. We did a lot. We went to Castello Branco, we did groceries, we did vine shopping. And we did poles shopping, wooden poles. And that was it. And then we worked here on the land. And now it's almost 6 and the sun will go down and the dogs are hungry. So we have to go inside and feed them, because otherwise they will be very obnoxious. So say bye-bye. See you tomorrow again. Say bye, lovely YouTube people. Mm. Hello, Mr. Jimmy.
Hi. Hello.
Let's get some food. the neighbor. Let's do the other one. Can you see? Oleanders. Oh, oleanders. With flowers. So it's really gonna be a barrier with flowers. Can you hear the sound? So much bees in here. Can you hear the buzzing? They don't do anything. They're just minding their own business. But it's a constant sound of buzzing you hear here. I like it. They're all honeybees. So I just wait a little longer before we cut everything, we mow everything. Because there is nothing else for them to get their nectar from. Not yet. So funny. It's very close by. Birds, bees, and bells of the goats. That's it. Just nothing else. Just nature. And sometimes the scream, and sometimes the scream of a. Sorry. Here we go. And sometimes the screaming of a little lamb, who is looking for his mother, probably. And that's it. You can only hear this. Great day. And Jack working at the background, of course. Okay.